Hey everyone, Crazy Toys here. My name is Gunnar and today we have 4 super cool surprise eggs. And again we have a special edition, and this time this is a special edition from Germany. And it says in German, süße Welpen, and you can translate it to something like cute puppies. So there should be some really cute puppies inside. So let's open this box and find out what's inside. And by the way, we are not alone. As always, today we have a little bit help, and today we have help from Danny Dog. Yeah, Danny Dog is a good friend from Peppa Pig. And now we will open the first surprise egg. Oh no, let's wait. We have 1, 2, 3, and 4 surprise eggs. Yeah, 4 surprise eggs. And by the way, it says in the box that there is at least two different funny, cute puppies inside. So let's hope that we get a puppy. There should be 2 different puppies inside these super cool surprise eggs. So here we have our first one. And I really, really want to have one of these cute puppies. So wish me some luck that we get a puppy. And no, it's something else. That's strange. This is not a cute puppy. It's another animal. I think it looks like a lion or a leopard or something like this. Let's find out. Yeah, this one is from the Natoons edition. Yeah, it looks like a cat, a big cat. Some kind of lion. I think I need my scissors for this one. So let's cut it. Okay, here are my scissors. Yeah, look! Yeah, this one looks really scary. I don't want to meet this guy. Yeah, maybe in the zoo. Okay, I really like this one, however, this is not a cute puppy. So let's go on to the next surprise egg. And again, wish me some luck that we get one of these cute puppies. So Danny Dog, what do you think? Are you excited too? Yes, of course you are. So stay tuned while I open this super cool surprise egg. And wow, look, I think this time we got lucky. Yeah, this time we got a really cute puppy. Yeah. So let's have a look into the flyer and find out who we got. There's no name on it. I don't think that this one has a name. So let's turn it around and no names. But it's okay with me. Because this one is really cute. So we have to put it together. It looks fairly easy. Yeah, sometimes a little bit difficult, as always. Yeah, you need a little bit force. And here are some hairs. And look at these little ears. Yeah, this is awesome. This is really so cute. I really like this one. And the best thing is, we still have 2 more Kinder Surprise eggs. And I'm sure that there is at least one other little cute puppy. Okay, this is our 3rd surprise egg for today. And look! No, this is not a cute puppy, but this is something else cute. I think we got a little cute bear. Or maybe even 2 bears. Yeah, this is awesome, look. And this one is from Africa. Yeah, here we have a cute little bear, a mama bear and a kid bear, and they are so awesome, so adorable. Yeah, there are lots of cute toys inside these surprise eggs. However, we have one more Kinder surprise egg, and this is the last one. And since it says on the box that there are at least two cute little puppies and we only have one until now, I'm really sure that we get a little cute puppy inside the surprise egg. So let's open it and find out who we get. Yeah, look, we got another one. Here we have a blue one. Yeah, this is really cute. And again, no names on the flyer. No. And this one is really awesome. Look. Yeah, there are four different puppies and we already have two of them. Yeah. Yeah, let's put them together again. Okay, really cute one. So what was your favorite toy in this video? One of these two puppies? Or maybe the lion? Or the bear? I don't know, let me know in the comments. And also let me know in the comments what you think about these Kinder Surprise eggs from Germany. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to Crazy Toys so we can meet again and unbox more surprise eggs.